It's hard to live on your own, but you don't have to share your home with fear, worthlessness, and doubt. Usher out anyone who welcomes them in, and yes, throw those curtains wide and sing breakfasting on six impossible things. But keep an eye on that dreaded cat flap for the inexplicable wandering in. We are sure how to cope with this mystery through our hope, our hopes, and our history. I'm not the center of attention. You are the center of mine. And with this new worldview locked in, shocking scenes and reports of moving forward arrive. But I'm sick of picking through signs. Your hopes, your history.